Storytellers from 15 different nations gathered in the Kyrgyz capital Bishkek to share their oral traditions at the World Festival of Epics. Among the performances were throat singers and narrators recounting epic legends. The festival was launched 3 years ago to preserve rare nomadic traditions around the world. Along with traditional costumes, there were nomadic tents, or yurts, to welcome visitors in Bishkek's Alatov Square.